The grid is Bitwig Studio's modular sound design environment, where building instruments and audio effects is beautiful and fun. In Bitwig 4.2, a third device is joining PolyGrid and Effects Grid, Note Grid. Note Grid is made to process notes, or even generate them, with access to the grid's 184 modules and polyphonic structure. To kick things off, we've got 8 musical presets that show just a little of what's possible with Note Grid. The default Note Grid patch connects the Note In module straight to the Note Out. Manipulating notes is as easy as dragging in a processor. You can use them to bend velocities to be softer, or to pan each note with its pitch signal. Every idea starts simple, as did the following 4 processor presets. Tremelot does a few seemingly basic things. It repeats each note held, using an LFO to slide note velocities up. And that same LFO moves notes between MIDI channel 1 and 2. This pairs well with the channel 16 modulator, which allows notes on different channels to become different sounds. Personal Orbit keeps and moves a random pan position for each note. So if 4 notes are held, each note maintains its own drifting orbit. And even when the notes are spun through Bitwig's arpeggiator, it works. Like magic. Rangefinder takes the idea of an arpeggiator and shakes it up. An LFO curve sets the path, creating non-traditional note patterns and rhythms. And because range matters here, playing notes on opposite ends of the keyboard creates harp-style glissandos. From some of the same ingredients, Polypeggiator comes to a very different result. Instead of playing one note at a time, this one sustains every note of your chord, gliding each through its own pitch sequence. Plus, the channel, pressure, and timbre of each note are preserved, so MPE controllers aren't just welcome, they're family. The grid is also ready to create notes now, all from the Note Out module. The first out port wants a gate signal, and with each pulse it receives, a note is born. Pitch, velocity, and channel can be set directly. And since sequencer patches tend to be mono, it's often helpful to have multiple Note Out modules. Groove Oblique is a drum engine with only one step sequencer, but each drum keeps its own count. The kick fires once every 5 triggers, and the snare every 3. The hi-hat triggers every beat with occasional alternate hits and optional re-triggers, creating flams. A few simple ideas can be the best way to find something new. Coupled Accents is a more traditional rhythm composer, but with its own style. The 4 drums on the left use buttons, setting each beat on or off. The 4 drums on the right have sliders, setting a likelihood for each step. And each accent sequencer works for both of its nearby drums, favoring the one above when dragged up, or the instrument below when pulled down. Throw in a little shuffle and a stutter option, and we've got a modern modular interface. Drifting pitches is just three pitch sequences that move when triggered. But with reverse and nudge options, nearby harmonies can be found right on beat. Or go freestyle with hold mode, keeping all three notes playing while you nudge their positions, octaves, or more. Don't Wake the Fairies is a note and rhythm generator, repeating each bar one time and then moving on. So Note Grid creates notes, and then some regular note effects give them shape, picking a velocity range, a key, and optional tuning. So grab the remotes and direct the whirlwind. You can find these patches in Bitwig Studio's browser by searching for the tag 4.2. As individual presets, they're ready for musical use. Together, they show a range of patching possibilities available in Note Grid.